shatter creation. Why must the kings of the world take the stand against that which shines true and divine? Why must the kings of the world take the stand with nothing in mind but the business of war?
Coming.